Cool. Fantastic. So, let me get rid of this fucking thing. Sorry about that. I was kind of prepping shit. Because you know when I play with the brother, I gotta throw this green screen out. And I changed up a few things here. I will no longer... The dog is here. I promise he's here. He's right here. I will no longer be hitting the fucking camera, right? Because I had the damn line, like, right here. Like, it was basically right where my feet are. And I kept kicking it. I kept hitting it and knocking the camera and going for a loop. I bought a USB extension cable. So that won't be happening anymore. I'm really happy about that. I had to rework my setup a little bit. I had some shit. I got a lot of wires. A lot of wires. I will no longer be beating shit out of my camera. That's correct. Yeah, so... Vanquished. Street Fighter V. That's... I'm just gonna let that go. Was I busy yesterday because I got a job? I did get hit up for an interview, but they canceled it because it turned out somebody else had gotten the position before I got there. So... I guess the guy called me and then, like, 20 minutes later he called back and goes, sorry, it looks like somebody else filled the position before I realized. You know, it was like that shit. No big deal. I've actually had that happen to me like once or twice before. But honestly, if I'm not streaming, it's probably because I am job hunting and doing other shit. Like, I am trying to clean up this downstairs. We've got a bunch of shit over there I gotta organize still. I'm really putting that shit off. Today, I woke up kind of early, that's why I'm sort of tired. To play Alex a little bit, I actually did Alex's trials mode and demonstration. I still have his story to do, and I tried twice to get some colors with the guy. He has three costumes. I bought his costumes and some free color things. But I failed twice on the normal survival mode. I got to like 25 and 26. The NPC just switched it on and just fucked my shit up. Completely tore me apart. I had no chance. So, like, I think they might have upped the difficulty of normal mode, and getting the normal and the hard colors is actually, like, much more difficult now. Because they had people on PC using these trainers that would do it automatically and shit like that. They probably got pissed, and they were like, okay, let's change the AI a little bit. Let's up it, you know, earlier or something. They must have done something, because it was not that hard when I did it with Nicali. Nicali's normal mode was a breeze. I just breezed right through Nicali's. Ugh. I was upset. I did it twice. Twice I got beat at 25, 26. You gotta go through 30 fights to unlock the medium difficulty colors. So that's three extra colors. So now Alex only has his easy stuff. And you can't buy the colors yet, because the store isn't working fully. Man, it's a shit show. I can't stand it, but I mean, Alex is here. I've been waiting for Alex. I'm just gonna chill out. Just gonna chill out. It will happen when it happens. Wow, my game's really loud. Lathire working his booty. It's true, my booty is I've got parts of my glutes I didn't know still worked. I wish I could lift the camera and just like show you all the work I did back there. But I can't do that yet. I mean, I don't want to fuck up my station and everything. I got it nice and laid out. How's it looking on you guys? Everything is good? Colors okay? It looks a little washed out, but I think we're all right. You said trials mode. Does that mean they actually tried to put a useful tutorial? They put out a tutorial. I'm sure they tried to make it useful. It's completely shit. There's misspellings everywhere, and it really sucks. Past that, you have trials. Actual trials. Which, 1 to 10, very, very simple, and because the game's execution is not demanding like Street Fighter 4's was, super easy. Well, okay, I don't want to say super easy, because it took me quite a bit. I did five of them, and then I did Alex's. It took me a little bit of time to actually get those down. They're boring as fuck. They're really fucking boring, and they're unoptimized combos. So like people who have cooler combos than they have in the trials, like that's all over the place. No combo that you find in the trial is actually like really good, like a bread and butter, right? You don't practice any of the bread and butters in the trials. I don't know, it's weird. It's totally weird. It's a waste of time, but you make some fight money at the end of it if you do them. That's why I did it, to get some, because I wanted to buy some colors. And I picked up a handful of colors, you know. Basically, everyone I play, I unlocked all their colors that I could. I still can't. I it's going to take, like, real money to unlock, like, the medium and the hard colors in the survival mode, which is a lot. That's, like, most of the colors. That's, I only got, like, two or three extra colors, and Alex doesn't even get those colors. It's only for the basic cast. Alex doesn't get those extra colors. Really fucking shitty. But he does have two different costumes, the premium and the story, and I got both of those. Sucks. I'm sorry, Monica. Quick question, guys. New phone or new projector? Wait a minute. What do you use a projector for? Is that for, like, video games? Using a projector for video games? Because I'm not a fan of projectors at all. Like, I really don't like them. I know a lot of people use them for, like, bigger, put it on the wall or something. I've never been into it. Never really cared for that. If your phone is old, I'd probably go for a phone. I got a new phone after, like, 5 years of having my old one. You guys were here when I got it. Yeah. I'm super fucking happy with it. It's like a miracle that fell into my lap. And it wasn't even that expensive. It's just the Samsung S6, you know? They're like, you could buy one, get one free now from Verizon. They're like, they're only a year old, but, like, all the new shit is still coming in every year. So they're like, oh, well, this is still a great fucking phone, though. I mean, it's going to last me plus 5 years, easy. They misspelled, the whole tutorial is, like, misspelled like crazy. Everyone who paid money for this pilot is directly responsible for the failure of video games at a medium. Holy fuck, you're swiping us all under the rug? We just wanted to play a goddamn fighting game. We didn't realize this shit was going to happen. We thought there was going to be some level of competency because Capcom's done this for how many years have Street Fighter been around? Give me a break. We expected good stuff. Wait, you played Alex in the survival mode. I did all his costumes on easy, so I unlocked the easy color for all his costumes, which is 3. And then I tried twice to do normal mode and got bopped at 25, stage 25 out of 30, both times. Because the computer just turns on the switch and fucking bodies my ass. Like, I can't spam the lariat move for all the full 30 levels, and so I get bodied. It's, like, much harder than when I did it on the Kali. Much harder. And I was going to do that, and I'll probably try again tonight. I'll probably go back, try and practice, like, a big damage Alex combo, and then try and unlock those colors tonight when I'm done streaming here. It's all boring shit, so I don't want to stream it. But that's probably what I'll do. But in any case, I got to read up on it, because it seems like it's much, much harder to do. And it unlocks colors for other characters. Only for the character that you actually do it for, and for that specific costume. If you use the main default costume of Alex and do the medium survival of that costume, it unlocks 3 colors. Or maybe 4. I think it's either 3 or 4. Probably 3. You do that, and then you have to do that for each of his costumes. You have to run through that normal mode again. And then when you're done there, you have to do the hard mode, which I believe unlocks 4 different colors. And hard mode is 50 stages. And very, very, very few people have successfully done that. What most people do, most people do is when they're on PC, they fucking they bought it. You know, they just bought it. They get they call it a trainer. It's an actual program that plays survival mode for you, and it reads the inputs of the computer, and you can counter the computer just by reading his inputs. You don't do anything. You just automate the process, and your computer will do all the work. Fucking shit. It's fucking shit. The whole thing is fucking shit. You're supposed to be able to bypass this by spending money, but you can't. You can't spend money yet. It sucks. It sucks. It totally fucking sucks. I can't stand it. Monica, I'm sorry. I missed some stuff you said. Outdoor max screen video games. I don't know. Outdoor max... Why would you be outdoors when you're playing video games? That's a tough one, Monica. That's very tough. I don't know. I never liked projectors, but if I was out, and I was out, and I could play video games, I would go for the projector. I mean, that seems fair. That's definitely an interesting one. You pre-ordered it. You earned that score. I did pre-order it. Not only did I pre-order it, I bought the season pass for $20. I bought the season pass. I probably won't even use most of the DLC content. I still play Mortal Kombat XL after paying for that. I still play it, but not really. Like, I spend maybe, like, 20 minutes doing some combos, and that's about it in training mode. I don't actually go online with it. Yeah, I can't mash the button through the modes. I can't mash the buttons. You used to be able to. With Nicali, I got through it, no problem. Absolutely no problem with Nicali. But with Alex, nothing works. It switches the computer on too early, and you can't win. You can't mash through it. It's just, you have to face the AI, and the AI is reading your input. So you kind of gotta like lock them in the corner and do something. Like, there are videos all over the place of how awful it is to deal with the computer in Street Fighter V. It's the big reason why no one wants to buy it who is like an offline fan. Because who wants to beat up on a computer that reads your fucking inputs? It's not fun. No one wants to do that. I don't want to do that. And but I gotta do it if I want some colors, and I'll probably do that when I'm done streaming today. Sucks. Yes, you have to play survival mode 3 fucking times. You have to play it 3 fucking times just for one outfit's costume, and you have to beat the difficulty. Plus, the server right now is disconnecting, and I got disconnected once while I was doing the trial mode. I got all the way up to 9, and I was working on 10. And then the game froze, and the game crashed. And because the login server and everything is all fucked up right now. So I couldn't, I got, and then when I came back into the game, loaded it back up, just imagine what I saw. I'm sure you can. All my trials were still incomplete. I did not, even though I went 1 through 9 and completed them successfully, the game did not remember, because I have to go 1 through 10 all the fucking way. Or, when you do a trial, you have to quit back to the main menu. Or something like that. So what I did was I went all the way up to 10, completed it, got back to the main menu. 10 trial was completed, but 1 through 9 wasn't, and then I just rushed through 1 through 9, and then completed 10 for a second time, and managed to get it all done. At that point, I was able to go through it much quicker, because I had worked on it before. It's really shitty. I mean, it's so shitty. It's so fucking shitty. It is garbage. It is complete garbage. It is the most garbo thing. What game does that? How could they not prevent that from happening? This is a rushed game. Like, it's a rushed game. You know they're going to re-release this game in, like, a year from now or something, right? You know that. You know they're going to re-release it with, like, a big update patch. And it'll be different. Everybody's fucking hating the visuals of the characters and shit. Like, oh. It's going to get rebranded. It's going to be Ultra Street Fighter V. We know it's going to happen. It's going to be Super Street Fighter V. Anyways, Street Fighter V. That's why I haven't really been playing it lately. It's just a fucking pile of shit right now. I can't stand it. But Alex is out, and I wanna play Alex. But I gotta stay away until shit gets better. And plus, everybody else is playing Alex, so I don't really want to contribute to the Alex army that is happening right now. So, here we are. Video games. Let's play some video games. Thank you for indulging me for the last 20 minutes, 21 minutes on this shit. I had a lot off my chest. I've been running around trying to get jobs and shit. It's why I haven't been streaming very much. I've been looking at jobs. I've been kind of fixing up my downstairs and shit. I've just been busy. I haven't done anything off stream. I haven't played any video games without you guys. Just to make sure. Just to let you know. I don't play video games without you guys. I don't like it. I don't want to do anything without Street Fighter. Did I say anything without Street Fighter? I don't want to do anything without stream. That's what I meant to say. Fuck, I'm tired. Anyways, the dog's doing good. Everybody's good. Everything's working great, so we're looking good. I training mode. That's it. And I haven't really done that much. I've done it for like 20 minutes. Any case, we gotta play some of this. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's so dark. Alright, hold on. Guys, I'm sorry, but I cannot see. I can't see a damn thing. I gotta... Oh my god, it's still... It doesn't make it any better. Why is my TV such shit? Can you guys tell me why my TV is so bad? I'm gonna do something. Hold on. I'm gonna do something. We're gonna do a test. We're gonna do some troubleshooting. I thought my HDMI cable was full range, but maybe it's not. There might be a problem there. Rather than set it to auto, we're going to change the video settings. How do I do this? I think system? No, I need like actual video. Display settings. Video output. Here we go. Okay, it is HDMI. Yeah, let's cancel out that. Cross, color, I don't know. Here, full range. Rather than full, let's put it to limited. We're going to see what that looks like. We're going to try limited. I don't know what this does. I've only seen... It's true, it is 20 years old. It's shit. And when I get a job, one of the first... No, maybe not one of the first things. But one of the things I really want to do is get a better TV. I can get one for like $350. It's like this year. It's like a good model and everything. It's got really good display lag or whatever it's called. Input lag. Like, I don't know. It's like 20 or something. 20 milliseconds. Which apparently is like a great rating on that display lag site. I gotta fucking, like, there's so much I want to do. Whatever. We're going to try this out. We're going to see if this works. I honestly don't know what that option does. I've never fucked with it. But I read in a video somewhere that if your HDMI is being fucking shitty, give that a shot. You might be, you know, needing to do that with your HDMI, your TV or something. I don't know. It has changed nothing. Nothing has changed. I still can't see shit. I can't believe this. Fuck. Alright, whatever. We're just gonna leave it. It changed nothing. It literally looks the same. I gotta learn to play this game right. Like, Croaker, you were fucking down my goddamn ass. You were up my ass. You were both down and then up it at the same time. You inversed. While in my ass about how I wasn't playing this game right, so I gotta figure out how to play this fucking game.
We take them out here, we risk the structural integrity of the tunnel.
Try switching to composite? Yeah, no thanks. I don't think I even have a composite around here. Oh fuck. They're the bad guys. I gotta do that more. I gotta do the stylish. What the fuck is this that I'm shooting at? Oh god, it's gonna blow. I gotta remember all the buttons. Oh god, get out of here. Oh, tank, please don't explode. My armored vehicle is not looking too good. What the hell's going on? There's a bad guy in here somewhere? I don't even see it. Grenade and shoot, huh? Alright. I think I can do that. She hates styling my... Yeah, this thing here, I gotta use the dodge into this more often. That was sick. This is kinda hard. This game is actually pretty hard. Oh, fuck. Grenade! Ugh. I think I overshot him by, like, a lot. Do another grenade. I think I'm still overshooting the shit out of those grenades. Oh, shit! Oh god, Croaker, that was sick. That was a sick. That is pretty sick. Holy shit. Are these things still EMPs? I don't use the shotgun enough. I really should. I gotta use all my guns, because I'm running out of ammo and stuff. It's like a really cool idea. I was not using it right when I started, because I was like, this is fucking crazy! What do I do? disc launcher? I'm not really a fan of that. Can't see shit.
Mike 7-2, barricade up ahead. We cannot proceed forward.
Roger, Mike 7-2.
Can't even shoot that guy in the head. Too well protected.
We need to remove that barricade and continue our advance.
Okay, let's do a grenade. Let's see, can I do a grenade? Oh shit! What is that? Oh god! Riddle this guy with fucking... Oh shit! Can I shoot that in the back? Oh shit! I'm being shot. It hurts. Alright, how does this work? How am I gonna bomb these things without getting fucked? I can plant this here.
That's not going to be enough to take down the barricade. You need to place another set of charges.
Okay, that was a person. That was not what I thought it was. There we are. What the fuck? Up here. Do the slowdown. I gotta use that slowdown a hell of a lot. That was my problem. Upgrade. Get this shit down. What the hell is that?
Good. Now get out of there, Sam. I'll let
you know. Ooh, heavy machine gun. Give me that shit.
After, but it'll do.
Now I gotta be super careful here. There we go. The last time I killed myself like twice. Trying to figure out the distance of that shit.
Proceed with caution.
They aren't gonna go away.
Am I fully loaded? Yeah.
Still a ways to go.
Get out of the way.
Oh man, he killed the guy. I was. What's going on here? He's actually laying down. Those dudes you want to shoot in the tank on the back. Oh, okay. Yeah, I totally deduced that like at the last possible moment. What is this? A shotgun? Yes, I want shotgun. Shotgun and upgrades are good. Oh, thank goodness, a checkpoint. Oh, fuck! Explode. Chuck a grenade. And I'm gonna slow time. Oh god, I forgot to dash the slowdown time. Fuck. What? Where'd it go? There it is. What is this? Seriously, what is this? I don't know. Oh shit. I got too caught up. No. Oh! God, I knew that was a terrible thing that was going to happen.
Affirmative, Mike 7-2. Everyone, gather around.
I was distracted by the gold statue.
Mike 7 is taking fire. Cover them.
I was distracted by it. It's my fault. Fucking gold shit. Shit, it's the beam! That's the one shot.
Oh,
shotgun seems to work really well on that guy.
We're clear.
So good. Woo! All right. Yeah, a little bit. Yeah, a little bit. I don't like that disc launcher. That disc launcher doesn't seem to work very well. It just kind of bounces around. It's not accurate at all. It doesn't even bounce around like it hit people. It just kind of bounces off into fucking nowhere. Wow, I did it! No deaths? I had one death? When did I die? Oh no, I had a death of a Marine. Did I die? I don't remember dying. Oh, what's up, Average Joe? You got three streams going? Damn. Multitasking like a pro. What's going on? I bet you're watching, let's see. NLBC, Next Level Battle Circuit, watching me, and then you're probably waiting for a Wednesday night fight. What the fuck was that? Oh, wow, I actually died? I wonder what I did. It must have been like a last run or something.
Shove some tungsten up this tunnel's ass.
Roger that.
Roger that.
Yeah, I really like to be a tool.
This colony won't be walking straight for a while.
What is your fascination with anal, bro? Like, I share it, but not on everything.
Shot to the core of the colony now. Keep moving.
Wait! Your path is obstructed ahead.
There another way around?
There should be a large service lift ahead on the left. Use that to head up.
Three of mine, you and Brian the Gamer. What are those other guys playing right now? Always interested in seeing what people are down for. What is this? You're a bad guy, right? I am fucked up. You are not a bad guy. Wow. Shit! Okay, stop that, please. Please stop that.
Mike 72, is that railgun ready? We're good to go, Bravo 6! Shoot the damn thing!
Ooh! Damn! Alright, let's see, can I... Is there a better way to get over there or something? Maybe over here. What the fuck is that? Oh god, I'm out of there. I thought that was gonna hit me.
Look out! Something's headed your way!
Really?
We can't see a thing from here.
It's right below you!
I hope I didn't just get myself fucked. God, I'm out of grenades! Fuck! Big guns. Out of blue. I don't know how I ran out of blue. I stopped. Oh, I got hit. That's why. Alright, that would explain it. Get out of there. Man, this is rough. I don't know what I just grabbed. Something about a lock-on laser? Oh god! What? What the fuck is a life gun?
What I was after.
See that? What the hell? I didn't quite get it. That's alright. We got it. We're okay. That was fucking crazy ass. I can't believe I lived through that.
Area clear.
Life gun.
Everyone to the left.
Take the lift to the left. There should be a
smoke a cigarette
panel.
Button. I have not found a smoke a cigarette button. Holy shit. How do you determine if it is a bad guy? Is it a robot? Is it a rabbit? League of Legends and Smite? Ugh. MOBA shit. Ugh. Ugh. MOBAs. Ugh.
Clear.
Worst thing in the world. A lock-on? Okay, so what's better? This LFE gun or the lock-on? The lock-on laser was pretty cool. How much does it take? 43... Wow, that looks really cool. Which one's better? I don't know which one. This one was pretty cool. It shot out a huge ass whoosh that pushed the guy around. Maybe I should stick with that. Kind of interrupts them. Excuse me. I'm a nervous belcher. I'm going to stick with the gun. It's kind of cool. It doesn't have a lot of shots, but we'll stick with it. Honestly, I just like rocking the rifle stuff. That stuff's so good. Monica, yeah, it kind of sucks when I don't stream very much, does it? That and you've been busy as hell. Oh man. Yeah, I like it when I have games to play. When we're finished with this game, I'm gonna start playing Red Dead Redemption, which I already played. But I've got an itch to go back through it. I really like that game. It's really fun. And I bought it, so I have it now. It's here. Good quality disc, all that shit.
Coming up to say hello. We've got company, bro.
At some point, I'll start playing Street Fighter V again. For sure. Get on that, Alex. But I know you guys don't like watching that very much. It's kind of... That's a personal thing I just like to... I like to try and get good at. Oh, shit. That's not a button. What is... Okay. Maybe that's not actually, you know, a place to guard.
We're clear!
That wasn't really... You said we don't like your suffering. Alright, you got a point. You have a point. Maybe it's just all in my head.
Packing in. Should be okay.
Oh, they threw a grenade at me? Shit, I can't even tell. Like, it's fucking bad TV and just everything happening at once. What's the deal here? What am I going to do? Press this button? Am I going to just go right back down? Oh, no, it's a checkpoint. Sweet. Where do we go? Over here? All right. Act 1, mission begun. Shit, a little too far. Something happened. Are we okay? I was in the middle of fucking that guy up, like, real good. I had some good ideas and they all worked out. What happened? It reset?
Elena, isn't that Professor Candide?
Professor?
No doubt about it. Sam, you have to help.
Hey, are you making fun of me and my old way of playing Call of Duty? I haven't played since Modern Warfare 2. Not seriously! God damn it, it took me out of the action just to put me right back where I was? I'm hitting all the wrong buttons. I keep forgetting what my buttons are. come on. Fucking that up. Okay, do this, and then like that. There we are. I keep wanting the vault over, and I'm hitting all the wrong buttons. I don't have a jump button. That really fucking messes me up. This game is fun, Monica. It's actually really fun. It's hard. It's hard to play. You gotta get used to the idea that cover isn't that great. It's great, but you don't want to sit there. You want to, like, move around and use cover to, like, get your blue back. A lot of buttons. A lot of buttons. You gotta press a lot of buttons. And no jump button. It's so weird. I wanna jump. Confirmed garbage game. No jump button. Damn. Hear that rock music for a second there? Oh, fuck.
That's what we'll make father love.
Sidestep. What do you want with candy?
Is this Jetstream Sam? Is this Jetstream Sam? Yeah, that was a real crop shot. Absolute. We had to get a face full of bulge there. Quick time event? No. Just get my ass fucking out. Damn, he's actually gonna help me? After all the times that he's yelled at me and I yell at him? Is he? Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Here we go. I don't know what that is. Grenade?
Get out of the way!
Oh my god! He's killing everybody. The fucking slide. Where'd he go? I lost him. Oh shit! See, actually, wow, he actually was doing that. I think if I hit him enough and get him in that stun state, I can fucking hit him with a melee.
Moving pretty good for a knockoff.
Fuck off. Oh god. Whoa! Oh god! Haha, bitch. Oh my god. Broken. What the fuck? Shit! He can one-shot me right now. It could be done. This could be over. Okay, well, I'm alright. I hear it. I hear thing bad.
Might as well have put a big fucking spoiler on
the
damn thing.
Actually sounds fun. Oh, it doesn't. Oh shit! Did I get hit? Am I okay? I'm good. Bam! You see that shit? Oh god, I'm out of life. I'm fucked. I'm out of life. What happened? Smash! I'm mashing. I'm still mashing. Please get my energy back, please. I'm shaking because I thought I was gonna get wrecked. I had no fucking blue. I had my dead to rights.
Business here is done. Das wird done, ja.
No.
That was a lot of mashing. That was pretty fun. This is fucking boom. Damn.
Fuck me.
That's my line. Did you put a spoiler on your SUV? My dad put a coffee can muffler on his Plymouth Colt. I think it was like a 87 Plymouth Colt or something like that. It was an old car. It was a tiny, tiny ass car that zipped around like a fucking go-kart. It was that small. But it was so cool to drive. It was really fucking cool to drive. And he had that coffee can muffler that just was like, brrr, you know, just fucking loud. You could hear it coming down the fucking street. It was so loud. He loved the fuck out of that car. But it was in the worst condition I've ever seen a car be in. It was terrible. We had to get... Eventually, it just died. Do I want a sniper rifle? I don't really like sniper rifles. I'm gonna skip that. I'm gonna keep the gun. What you're trying to say is fuck off. Hacking now. Oh man, that was a great car. We liked that car a lot. We drove it into the ground. We completely broke it. It eventually the clutch system broke. There was a rusted spot on the ceiling, on the roof, that would actually go through into the light in the top. Oh, that was so cool. It's true, like, why would you want a sniper rifle when you can just slow down time? But I mean, if you can get up there and utilize your blue really well, I think that works out a little bit better. I mean, sniper gun's fine, I used it earlier, it's just, it doesn't have any bullets. It's got 10 shots in it or some shit like that. That's like nothing. It's no damage, no nothing at all. I guess it was like a one-shot kill, though. So maybe it was alright. I don't know, I like my guns, I like what I got. The heavy is cool, the assault is cool. I haven't really, admittedly, used the life gun, the LFE. Act 2! Oh, we are making progress. God, I keep missing that shit. I got no grenades. Alright, here we go. Well, that didn't work out very good. Hate this. Grenade! Come on, get in there. There we go. Over. Oh shit, grenades! Those things really track, don't they? I didn't mean that, but whatever.
This is gonna be fun.
Fuck! I am fucking this up like crazy! Gotta slow down time and start getting some better headshots. There we go. Shoot some missiles out of the air. What the fuck was that? Shut the fuck up and give me some juice! That was fucked up. I got wrecked so hard in there. Barely stood a chance. Disc launcher? No, thank you. Yeah, but the LFE gun is like a giant fucking fuck you pulse. You know, it's a giant giant bubble of some sort. This blasts everyone on their ass. Give me a break. Actually, the sniper probably would have been good there for a couple of little things. Last car had a transmission fallout. Would have been like 2,000 repair. Oh, where's fuck the that. Yeah, that car, we just drove it into the fucking ground. There's no coming back from it.
Headed there now.
But we got it for like $800 and it lasts over 6 years or something. We drove it every single day. Back before Dad retired and everything. So it was an amazing car for as long as it lasted. I got 4 EMPs. I got like no grenades. I was getting a lot more grenades at the start. Oh shit, they're coming right over there. I didn't even see. Where are they shooting at from? I can't quite tell. Still on the weird moving ship thing? Okay. Damn good shot. Count is the question. Ah, come on. Looking right now. We got it? I think we got it. Ooh, the life gun.
Not what I was after, but it'll do.
Ha ha ha. What are we doing on this thing? Like, are we supposed to be here? Oh, wait a minute. It's everything else that's moving. It's this thing is the only stable thing. This is right. What's going on here? Okay, there we go. Ooh, shit. Alright, hold up. Let's try that again. Oh wait, I'm fucking that up. What do I want to do first? Throw a grenade. Grenade, roll, slow down time. That'd be a better way to handle this. There we are. Hopefully don't reach. Can't tell what's happening here, dude. There's way too much stuff going on. Wow, he actually picked up the grenade and threw it back. That's sick.
That's the staircase.
Gotcha.
Yeah, where's the fucker talking stuff? Oh, there he is. Whoa, where is that coming from? Is it up in the air? Something? Yeah. That was okay.
They're jamming the control interfaces. You can't hack in until you get rid of those RIs.
Fine. We were gonna get rid of them anyway.
Holy shit! Oh my god! Oh shit. Alright. Oh shit! I don't know. What's happened? I think I'm dead. I'm pretty sure I'm dead. Oh my god. There's big guys everywhere. They don't stop. They don't stop. Oh my god, they just don't stop. I gotta get on that. Am I fucked? Someone gonna shoot me? From the rear? Let me on that. How do I get on that? Wow! As soon as I got away from the cover? This game is so awful. It does not give a fuck. It does not give any fuck. That is fucking gross! I can't even leave. I can't even get out of here. Where's the fucking... Burn them down before the laser gets me. Can I ride this fucking thing? I'm gonna get on this bitch. Yes! Does this work? What kind of horrors can I inflict? I think I'm out of bullets. Or that's over. Damn, I got rocketed up two asses. Two individual asses I had rockets in. This game is fucking dope. It's hard as fuck sometimes, you know? It's hard as fuck sometimes. I even want to say a lot of the time it's hard. Because you can't fuck with those things. Oh shit. Ooh. Showing compassion to his Marines? That's rare.
Well done.
Be a little bit more
usually he's like,
next time. Got it later.
Sorry. Usually he's like, fuck this guy. Fuck this guy, leave him alone. You stay behind.
Eyes must be looking to get swatted. Bravo, time to recycle these tin cans.
You have a good time?
Yeah.
You having a good time? I hope so. I don't even know why we're doing this. Like, we're military people. We shoot things, we go.
Let's go, Bravo! Get to the back of this thing!
Can I slow down time while I'm in this, or is that just no good? It looks like I have finite ammo, too, so I gotta be careful. Those bullets didn't even reach. A lot of those early bullets were wasted. This is the real shooter part. Fuck. But it doesn't have any. It doesn't have infinite ammo. Do I have, at least have like two? Okay, I got a second one. Here we are. Man, I can't chill out on this game. I gotta fucking sit upwards. Wait. Is there bad guys from the front? Oh god, there's bad guys from the front. Okay, I got no ammo. I got no fucking... Okay, no shooty bit. Ooh, a rocket launcher! Let's grab that. Die, fuck up. Yep. There we go.
Think we shook him off? Seemed like it.
That was a slow motion robot scream? Wow, I didn't know they had that. That's kind of funny.
Freight transport, coming your way.
Freight? Where is it?
If you continue on the present course, you'll reach yourself the neighboring corridor in approximately 2 minutes.
The enemy is matching speed.
Yeah, I don't think I'm supposed to blow up.
Take out the combatants on that transport. Then I'll
what the fuck? What the fuck? Oh god, I didn't mean to grab that. God damn it. God damn it. I can't win. I cannot win. There we are. Trying to reload. What the fuck? Damn, this is getting crazy. This game's getting fucking crazy. Okay, what do I have for? Okay, I got one of this left. Get that out here. Grab the life gun. Where'd it go? It's out of here? I hear horrible music. I don't think I can use that against a camel. It won't turn far enough. Oh, maybe it will. Objective, retreat and see the trend.
Works for me.
Okay,
track is damaged. We're derailing.
What? I didn't really grab onto anything. But all right, we're good. Wow, that was tough. That was scary because of the things. Yeah, this is definitely a fucking platinum game.
It's too quiet. No sign of enemy units in the area.
Nothing on the scanner.
Stay frosty. I want you ready to shoot if you see so much as a fucking Roomba.
What? Call for evac.
The call's in, but it's gonna take some time.
You'd think they'd come running for a little bird like you, Burns.
Jesus. If you pick up a duplicate weapon, full ammo upgrades the weapon. If you pick up a duplicate weapon without full ammo, it just refills it.
Here they come.
We're gonna have to hold them off until reinforcements arrive.
It just dropped a guy right on my fucking head like that. Quite reach that, whatever that is. Shit. I didn't realize that was what? Fuck that up. I thought I was on the cover, but it definitely was not. Oh my god, I'm taking a lot of casualty back there.
I'm showing enemy forces in the adjacent building.
There are enemies in every building.
Nope. Fuck. I need cover. Right here. Please don't push me out, Mr. Burns. Damn, look at all that ammo I got now. Oh my god, that was a bombing run? I thought they were gonna drop troops. I'm perpetually overheated. My thing's done. How did I hit a checkpoint at that point? You gotta be kidding me. Oh god, I gotta use my chrono trigger technique. Hi. Wow, I just pick him up like that?
Elena, take control.
Whenever you're ready, Sam.
A vacuum cleaner that drives itself around the house? That's a Roomba? Wow, I wouldn't know anything about that. So I don't got no money. I'm not like you. I don't swim in $5 bills. I don't fill up my bathtub with $5 bills and swim in it. And have, like, several Roombas all over the house.
Forward.
Hold on. Coming after you.
I can't believe I survived that. I had no... For whatever reason, I wasn't gaining any blue back. I think because I was spamming my dodge. No, not Burns. Now he's really burned. Ooh. Fuck me? You swim in $10 bills? Wow. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to disrespect you that way. I should have done the research. Should have known. Guilty Gear players don't rest. Blood's Blue players don't rest on $5 bills. It's 10 or nothing. We're still on this fucking rail shooting part? No, wait. This is a different rail shooting.
I'll fire on them with the automatic turret.
That would be nice.
I'll match my aim to yours.
Oh, that's so cool.
All we have to do is target them and I'll do the rest.
That's really cool.
The gate is closing.
Banking right.
How's this work?
What's my location?
Northern part of the city complex. You've got a good lead on your pursuers.
Wait, pursuers? Does that mean... Oh my god. Does that mean they're coming from behind?
Prepare to engage.
Yep.
Hold your fire.
What?
I'm a DARPA operative.
We've got a situation ahead. You DARPA folks need to fall back.
Hey, Lana.
I should lower your speed, right?
You kidding? Go faster. I want a piece of the action.
Jesus.
We're not taking responsibility if you end up KIA, sir.
I don't expect it yet. Now where's the fight?
This is getting weird. This is getting really weird. Where's the bike? Right here, right? That ended up working out nicely.
Slowing down.
I hope I didn't blow up anything I was gonna use on that thing. Nope. Definitely okay. How many? These are just unlimited. I got. What's that three in my upper right? You see that there? It says three. Is that like how many turret things I've got left or something?
That wasn't very much fun.
I'm increasing velocity.
Got it.
Oh my goodness, this game. Boss time? Oh wait, I already faced one of those. Fucking died like five times with this boss.
Oh, fuck me.
This guy swears, I love it. This is nothing but fuck me's and oh shit's everywhere. It's basically if you put me in a video game.
Sam.
That's really about it. A little bit bigger, though. A little bit bigger. Bit of a pot belly.
Not gonna live that one down.
I don't know if they they make robot suits with pot bellies.
Hey, not so loud. I already feel like a drum corps beating on my skull. Where do I need to go?
You're going to have to head to the airport.
I'm sure our robot friend will be happy to see me again.
Sorry, I don't see any way around it.
And off I go.
Yep. This is a cool suit. I gotta admit, I'm not usually one for suits like that. Weird robot transform things. But it's okay. It's one of the better ones. Man, no deaths? Am I actually getting better, or am I just getting lucky? It's tough to say.
That transport might as well crash.
I hate this
now.
Launcher. This is stupid.
Can't you stop them?
No, we don't have the authority to give them orders.
Act 2, Mission 3. Nightmare. The fuck is that? I'm out of here. That's what that is. Weird. Alright, so I cannot pre-shoot those. This is the life gun. They already killed me. Wow, that's a slow traveling thing. I didn't realize it was that slow. Can't change my thing, my shoulder position. There's a guy back there, right? There we go. I was trying to figure out what I could do.
Not what I was after, but it'll do.
And I think there's a second one up here. Admittedly, I haven't been using it much, but I'm willing to take it. I want to try and get more use out of it. It seems really good. I mean, it's a really big area cleaner. It's just I've been using my assault rifle a ton, so I like it. Yeah, I noticed.
Thanks for the update, Admiral.
They're jamming me again. We'll have to get rid of the RIs first.
Shit. Oh, fuck! No! Ah, shit! I tried the dash again. It didn't work. I was too slow. That was a bad introduction, and I had no grenades. I really needed grenades. I should have used the life gun. Oh, fuck, that would have been a good weapon. And I lose the upgrade. Fuck.
It's a trap.
Thanks for the upgrade, Admiral.
They're jamming me again. You'll have to get rid of the RIs first.
Fuck, I don't get my upgrade. I lose an up... Is it just you lose an upgrade every time, or you die? That's a good gun. That was a good gun for this spot. I really should have used it. You lose upgrades when you die. All of them or just like one? Because it looks like I still have quite a few upgrades on my other guns. Just like one pip? Alright, well, that still sucks, especially when it comes to rare guns like the one on the... this gun. Oh, shit. I don't want to do this again. I sucked on the first one. The first one's fucking wrecked my ass. I don't have a shotgun either, so I can't, like, really damage those parts. Should have got the rocket launcher. If only it felt that good to do. It's hard to do that type of thing. What the fuck?
Two of them this time?
Gotta be.
They must think I like punishment.
I can't take on two at once. Please let that. Oh. I wanted that to be out of here.
Jesus,
why are we just talking while the guy...
I liked you better when I thought you were dead.
I liked you better when I didn't have to hear your shit. Let's go.
God damn it. Fuck. Alright.
Go, go, go.
fuck? Oh, I forgot the EMP burst. Actually, I never knew what that did, to be honest. Really? Something hit me and I just didn't know what it was? I can't even tell where the head's at. So at least weaken this, I guess. I'm overheating again. I'm stuck in this little corner here. The guy is just like, yeah, you are. And, of course, as soon as I got all my health back, it's all gone. I don't even know what that was! I don't know what any of that was! What was that? I heard the thing, but I was hearing the sound effect the whole fight. Man, this shit keeps fucking hard, I swear to God. It's those guys that are hard. I got two of them I gotta fuck with. What's up, El Dragon? It's been a while, dude. How you doing? What the fuck? God, I gotta go through the cutscene again? Yo, at least let me get a different... Let me get the rocket launcher, because this is not helping me. Nope. Can't have the rocket launcher. Can't have nice things. It won't let me skip it. This is actually like a loading screen of some sort. There we go. See that thing? I'm stuck again. I don't want to get EM blasted. Seriously? Video game? Are you really this anal? Man, I can't get anywhere with this fucking thing, can I? That was way too fast. Way too fast. At all work. Well, so I just gotta hope I'm not hitting it. It's not taking any damage. Jesus. Yeah, there's no sound, there's nothing. It just... I didn't even get to stand up. I was knocked out that whole time. There's no warning, it just comes at you. Jesus Christ, I hate this. At least in the first fight, the first time I fucking fought that thing. The first time I fought this fucking thing, it would fall so the head would expose. Why does it fall away from me now? Like, what the fuck? The first time didn't do that. First time, wherever you hit it, it just fell and exposed the head to you no matter what side you were on. Now I have to do it totally differently. Plus, I got this fucking guy that I gotta deal with. Yeah, this takes a while. I'm mashing start the whole time. Maybe I gotta hold select instead, that might be it. Woo. I lost the leg I was shooting at. That first wave completely robbed me of any chance. Now where are you gonna fall like that? No checkpoint, right? I gotta do this perfect on both guys. No quick time to that. R1. I don't know what happened there. I guess I had to hold it. Fuck! Are you serious? Checkpoint! Oh, thank the glorious gods! Thank the glorious of the most gods, the divine! The nine divine smile upon me! I can't believe it. I can't believe it. They actually give me a checkpoint. Glory be to Platinum. Glory be to the Platinums. Which one was I shooting at? It's this one. It's not really going down though, is it? I should not have done that. Break that arm. Expose that. Okay, this one's harder to hit because it's actually inside like a cavity. Yeah, I don't think I even hit it that whole time. Okay. Oh, shit, it's still exposing itself. Okay, there we go. Oh, shit. I believe this is the one I was pounding on a second ago. Oh, it's fucking splitting itself. Oh, fuck! Oh, I didn't even pay attention. I'm fucked. I'm fucked. I got myself killed. Ugh. Please go down. Oh, thank you. Thank you, glorious God. What am I doing? Quick time? What's the button? Mash it. Mash the shit out of it! Oh god! Platinum game! Oh fuck. Nope, I'm out of ammo, did too much, running around too much. There we go. Oh, I banked it. I tried to bank all of it on that. Oh god, this fucking game. I wanna wait for that explosion. This game is so fucking anime, it hurts. This game is hard. They did it on fucking, they don't give a shit. At least it gave me, it gave me a fucking checkpoint. That is so nice. That is so nice. And they're like, we hate you, but we don't loathe you. We just hate you. So they gave me the checkpoint in between the two bosses, basically. They were bosses. I just had two bosses back to back. That was cool. That was pretty cool. I'm glad I managed to pull that off. Somehow, by the skin of my teeth. By the hair of my nutsacks, I managed to pull that off. That's crazy. This is so fucking anime, dude. Remaining colony forces. Exposes itself when it falls over. This is a trait that I have had. I've had that trait. We don't have time to be checking. That's very accurate.
If there are survivors, they might have intelligence on enemy positions.
And any information on enemy locations is better than what we know right now.
Beast fucking game. Whoa!
Alright. Great Box Field Ops will be providing intel support, sir.
I'm unlocking the door.
I'm out of my cool ammo. Can I get a cool shotgun? Or not shotgun, but... Excuse me. I want a heavy. I should've grabbed the fucking rocket launcher. God damn it. I never see these things. There's too much happening. Another shotgun, I don't really want it. God, just give me a fucking heavy. I am out of my heavies. Disc launcher? Man, it's gonna give me everything I don't want. Be like, you want a good thing? Fuck you, no good thing. Should I just, okay, you know what?
This is gonna be fun.
I got three of these. At this point, it's very obvious what the game wants me to do. It's saying, hey, you have to take these. You don't have a choice. You have to take these. Why would I pass up three things? You know, I can upgrade the gun three times. Yeah, there's no reason to skip it. I gotta use them. Oh, and a lock-on laser? I kinda wanna use that too. It's a cool one. Ah, fuck it. It's alright. As cool as it is. Sniper gun over there. No heavies. No heavies. Fuck. I'm glad I saved all that ammo, all that heavy ammo for that. That was a good choice. What are you gonna give me? Lock-on laser? That's two. I could upgrade. I'm gonna stick with this. It's probably not a good idea, but I'm gonna stick. I'm a chill. Fuck shotguns. It's not like really prepping me up for something.
Gray Fox 1-5. Can you get us to that central?
I really should have been. Negative, I mean, the machine gun worked if I could just not get blasted when I was down on my luck.
Why not?
An installation on Grand Hills using a directional transmitter to jam all our frequencies. Our nav systems won't work between the northern and central rings.
Then find a way that doesn't use your navigation systems.
There is no other way apart from walking up to that jamming transmitter and turning it off, sir.
Alright, Gray Fox 1-5.
That moving cursor in the middle is bugging the shit out of me.
Not positive on that yet, Bravo 6 Actual. But I figure they've gotta be dug in pretty deep by now.
Bravo 6 Actual, over.
Bravo 6 Actual, this is Denver Gold 5. Encountering resistance on Grand Hill. Casualties heavy. Repeat, heavy resistance and casualties. Over.
Gold 5, estimate force strength. Over.
Inspiring confidence here, Burns.
We need to take that damn hill.
Is it strategically important?
They teach you those big words in DARPA Fancy Academy. Pussyfoot.
Did he use a big word?
Run out and we take him down.
Did Sam actually use a big word?
Bravo 6 Actual.
Didn't sound like he used any big words. Is strategy a big word for a military guy? I would think that's kind of standard. Disc launcher? Fuck you. Wait, those are good guys. What are good guys doing out here? Hey, what's that? I'm gonna give it off a shot. I wanna see what it does. Basically nothing. Alright, what are we looking at here? I can't see. I see a cranium piece, but. Not too bad. Not too bad. Not enough grade for it.
You want us to freeze that thing? The directional transmitter's on top of Grand Hill. No other way to get up there, but the
I don't know when I grabbed this, but. Where did I grab this? Where did I grab it? I lost my gun. I want my gun back. Why did I grab this? Where the fuck? Fuck, did it shove this in my hand? Did I really hold down the R2? Oh, there it is. It must have been like really in the distance, and I must have just didn't notice. You know what? I can use this. Now that I'd sniped the guy off it. Out. I'm empty.
We got lots of movement on the interior.
Here they come. Light them up. Knock them
down.
Damn,
that sucks. You really don't get a lot of use out of that. Why it really wanted me to have the sniper rifle now. Holy shit. I don't know. I don't even know where that came from. Right, I gotta be careful. There's bad guys here and I'm not paying attention. Yeah, I went way too ahead. I knew I was gonna get trashed. I wanted to do the grenade, but I couldn't make any. I didn't get any use out of that grenade. I totally fucking couldn't follow up with it.
We got lots of movement on the interior.
Here they come. Line them up. Knock them down.
Do that, switch over to here. This door should open up, right? And that opens up.
Get out of the way.
I could probably take out all of them. That.
Get out of the way.
What else can I do? Jesus, what is that? It's random? pretty damn close.
This is gonna be fun.
Sweet. Another lock-on thing. I would like that, but I'm kind of trying to use the fucking rocket launcher right now. What was that? Proceed to the bunker. LFD gun. Hopefully I didn't miss something back there. My guys are not with me right now. What is that? Oh, the disc launcher. Fuck that.
Not what I was after, but it'll do.
That one was dropping shit on my head. It feels like I skipped something doing this. Yeah, I am behind them. Is that it? Alright. The fucking little gold statue again. First one that got me killed. That one did not, thankfully. Ah, checkpoint. Thank goodness. Thank goodness I can fumble around and die. What the fuck? Fucking things popping out of nowhere now? Wow! It's still alive. I don't like it too much. Not liking it too much. Quite a lot of shit around here. I gotta be careful about meleeing because it completely robs me of the blue. I start venting and then somebody can like one-shot me or something. That was a quick second checkpoint.
Another container is showing movement.
I'll take it. No problem. Keep going through anyways. Let's see, let's grab the frag. Fuck! Oh, fuck, that was a catastrophe. Couldn't have been worse. Tried to be cool about it, but it was no good.
Shit. Well, that was my fault. I ran into him. I don't know. I thought I could get close and do something, but that's the last thing you ever want to do is get close. Care of that guy up there. There we go. Lock on helps. Main launcher, or was that a rocket launcher? Heavy machine, here we go. Jesus. I don't want to use the melee button. It makes me too vulnerable when there's more than one person on the screen. Nice mid roll there. You can't use like any of your maneuverability. God, it's so scary to use it. It's so a one and done.
Fun.
So I threw the upgrade away? How did I do that? Did I do that? RPG upgrade? I don't know how I do it. I don't know. I just loot what I see. I don't give a fuck. If it's ammo, if it's upgrade, if I see it and I have it, I just pick it up.
Help us out here.
I tried hacking, but they put analog locks on it. You're going to have to blow that gate up.
Whew. Croker, how would you know I'm a one and done? How do you know how much stamina I have in the reserve? You don't want to find out, do you? Wait. We can... Yeah. We could talk things over. Not now, of course. I'm playing video games right now. But later. Oh my god, it's these fucking things. Those are good guys. I am shooting good guys. Oh, I didn't want any of that, so... Oh! I can't tell what's happening. I'm fucking... I saw some good shit, and then I didn't see some good shit, and then I saw some good shit again, and now I'm stuck.
Get out of the way!
Did I at least pick up my gun? Yeah, I did. Very good. Do that. Beat you up. Take you down. Disc, sniper. Maybe I should have a sniper gun. That's too many rocket launcher, man. Too many. I gotta keep it.
Setting charges now.
The demo team has set their charges. You need to get away from that gate.
Hey, sometimes going to the bathroom is a strenuous activity. Especially for a man. At least I hope it is. Plus, I gotta run all the way upstairs. The one down here is, well, I could use the one down here. I just don't like to. It's kind of been bombarded by shit. Act 2, Mission 5. How many acts do we have through here? We got, like, 5, 6, 10? These things seem to go on for quite a while. That's lame as fuck. Get in. You know what? Speaking of bathroom, I gotta take a piss. Thanks a lot, Croker. I was doing just fine until you fucking had to mention going to the bathroom. Enjoy Chun-Li choking out Alex. I'll be right back.
Oh, that's so much better. That feels good. Let's see. 8 missions in Act 1, 6 in Act 2, 7 in Act 3, 5 in Act 4, 3 in Act 5. Wow. All right, so we got quite a bit of the game left to go. That's kind of cool. It's a reasonably long game, actually.
Enemies closing from above.
Above? How come I lost my initial missile? Whatever. Maybe I fired it too early. Weird. Brat. Saving the content. I didn't see what I just kicked over. Hand grenades, there we go. Assault weapon. It's an assault weapon. Where am I going? Over here? Up we go. Shit. Man. This is not fun working our way up this place. Oh my god, there's people out here too. Oh my god, what am I doing? Oh, please. Please don't hit me. That was crazy. Oh my god, debris! Really? You didn't even know I was here a second ago. You fucking turret. I can't shoot it because of a piece of fucking debris. Wow, he was shooting me the whole time, and I didn't... Oh, man. This game is hard to tell what's going on! That's why I'm stuck. Okay. Well, I'm okay. I'm okay according to that. Drill into him. I can't turn that around, I don't think. You know what? I'm out of bullets. Sniper it is. I'm gonna grab that upgrade really fast. Got it. I'm getting way back out of here. Because there's a lot of shit falling down and I don't know what's up with any of it. Damn, there's... Oh, wow, that's what's fucking us up. Alright, well, I gotta get up there.
think that did anything. I think it did. Shit, really? I'm all fucked up? Did I kill everybody here? Well, goodbye, video games. Hardly knew ye. Oh my god, how did I survive that? These guys let me live. They didn't fire. Where's it coming? Where's it going? This game.
We don't have time for this. Fly that thing down its throat.
Okay. Yeah, upgrading grenades seems really hard, especially because I use them all the time. Yeah, I guess if you just don't use them, you can upgrade.
Elena, can you hijack this thing remotely?
It's not the TV's fault. I don't think it is. Anyways. It's just so much happening. It's hard to see it all happening. Bullets are tiny, but they're all over the screen. There's just a lot happening. That's the game. That's not so much the TV. Although it would help if I had a better TV. It would definitely help. Oh boy.
Gonna hurt.
That works.
Sam!
This is the second or third time he's been thrown from something.
I'm getting good at this falling out of transports thing, don't you think?
Haha! More like getting good at looking like an asshole.
Yes! Yeah. That's some dialogue right there. That's mighty fine writing. Oh fuck. Give me that.
What was that last transmission?
Reinforcements are on their way to your position, but they can't get there because of the cannon firing signal jamming.
Have them hold. We need to blow this piece of shit up first.
What the hell was that? Oh, that was a person. God, there's a lot of these guys coming down.
I'm broadcasting the whole door at maximum power.
Damn. I guess I'll have to bring Jim down myself.
I'm trying to get rid of this weapon, basically. I don't really need it. Don't really want it, rather. So to blow through some of the ammo. And pick up the rocket launcher, which keeps the upgrades. That's really nice. I didn't know that. Is there anything else I can shoot at? I guess not. It's a guy who speedrun this game one-handed because he has a medical condition, not because he's an asshole. He's cool. Alright. That's good. I'm glad he's not an asshole. Like, I was really worried about that. What the fuck? for that, didn't I? Am I not aiming at the right thing here? Maybe I am doing the right thing. Okay, cool. Not so cool.
What the hell is that thing?
NATO code name is Bia. Don't know shit other than that.
Some things are better left unsaid.
Oh my goodness. Myself there. Got a little overzealous. Fucking myself up again. If I'm actually hitting that thing back there. As I was expecting, but we got it. Woo! Firepower increased. Yeah, I like my assault rifle. I can't believe I didn't die there. I fucked myself pretty damn good. I kind of presented my posterior. And they didn't take the bait. They were like, not really into that type of backside. You know, I'm looking for a little bit more defined. You know. A little bit more refined of a posterior. We'll just take this back, you know? I presented my rear, and the guy's like, nah, just scoot that back. Don't worry about that.
Even eight flying merry-go-rounds.
You're welcome to take a
ride. I'll take it. That's cool. I didn't mean to present my rear. It just kind of happened. Women happen to women all the time. This kind of happens. You don't mean to present the rear. Kind of laughs and goes.
We better take it down, or our reinforcements are coming! Bravo, aim for that red core! Don't stop shooting till you're out of ammo!
Man, that's fucking huge. I can't shoot it, right? I don't like any of these things.
Just spray and pray! Concentrate your fire, damn it!
I don't think I got all three, right? Oh, man. I'm glad I had those rocket launchers on hand. Look at that. Made quick work of those guys. Shit, run! I don't know what that does, but it probably one-shots. So what do I do now? Do I have to actually take that thing out? Did I fuck up? Oh, wow. I can't believe bullets really drain that thing down like that. It's retarded. This is a wee Itabe. Hey, look, it's all armor plated and shit, and it's just going down because of bullets? And a disc launcher? Who cares? The fuck was... Oh my god. Did I fuck up? Did I fuck up? Oh wow, I'm okay. Concentrate fire. I hear something that just charged. I don't know where. I can't get out. Oh god. Not hurting that thing much, am I? Yeah, look at that. That is not taking damage.
Don't just spray and pray! Concentrate your fire, dammit!
That was fucked up. You got anything cool I can use? Sniper gun?
This is gonna be fun.
Doesn't seem like something to do much damage, does it? Yeah, it really seems lame. Fuck. Fucking up and going way too overzealous with my shit. Woohoo! That was a close shave right there. How come it took a ton of damage at the end? Was I not touching it, not hitting it earlier? Must have been fucking it up. Grab the life gun real quick. Grab this life gun real quick. This is gonna be an interesting gun to work with. Let's see if I can wreck these guys a bit.
Don't just spray and pray! Concentrate your fire, dammit!
Thank you. the fuck?
This is gonna be fun.
Shit. Alright. I don't know. You hear that? That's it. It's over. Yeah. It gave me a checkpoint. It gave me a checkpoint somewhere back there. I don't know. Missiles out of nowhere. So now I gotta manage my blue bar a lot better. A lot differently. Thanks, video game. Thank you. Thank you very much, video game.
Find it and concentrate fire!
Okay, there we go. They come out the front. Much better. Okay, I get it. That's what's going on. I couldn't see where those things were going or coming from. Extra mechanics. That's all that is. Extra mechanics.
Don't just spray and pray! Concentrate your fire, dammit!
How? I went right through it. Interesting one. I didn't see this coming. Very, very neat. Doesn't look like it. Whatever this is, it's not really exposing itself. Ooh, too often. Fuck. That scared me.
Don't just spray and pray. Concentrate your fire, dammit.
Hey, even though it's open, it's not... So, like, it actually doesn't become vulnerable till it actually charges up the beam. So I was wasting a lot of bullets. It was the missiles once I figured out what's producing these missiles. The fucking thing is start coming in. It's actually blocking the red and then shooting out the missiles. That was pretty cool. I didn't see that coming. That was pretty cool. I like that. And missiles don't even one-shot, it's just... You can't let them get on your ass like that. You actually gotta know where they're coming from.
The signal's no longer being jammed. Well done.
Alright, let's get these troop transports on the ground. Ooh. And head for the central building!
Fun shit. This is a pretty good game. I like it. It's more difficult than I thought it'd be, but... It is Platinum. I should have known better. Platinum games are kind of
so much for your ride on the merry-go-round, son.
Man, what's on your nose here? You got like a little... Oh, I think it's like spaghetti sauce or something. Fucking puts his snoot into everything. Oh, cutscene. End of the act?
Why did you attack? We were supposed to be cooperating.
Do you take me for a fool? Cooperation is mutual exploitation. We have merely exploited you first.
What are you saying?
I am saying that our spirit of cooperation may be a little less spirited. It is time to move on.
It is time to move on.
Unconditional surrender.
Damn it!
Different stage?
We're screwed.
You've still got time before they spot you.
We are fighting in this thing. I'm giving the order to land.
Alright.
Yes, sir. We're going on foot from here. Elena, what's the status on the road?
Affirmative.
Sound kind of weird.
Bravo, let's roll out.
Are you serious? A stealth section? Oh no.
This is all the men you're taking?
An MSOC fire team is in the area. We're gonna link up with them.
Red Maven 1.
This is Bravo 6 Actual. I'm at grid coordinate F28. Give me a sit rep on your location.
We hit heavy resistance. They've got us pinned on the main staircase.
Roger, Red Maven 1. Bravo on its way. Hold steady.
That we can do, Bravo 6.
All right. We'll check it out. See what we can do. Oh my god, did I really just do that? Embarrassing.
The Gorgons just keep coming. There's no stopping them.
Don't waste your time on those soup cans. Just aim for the Romanovs.
Too long. Hopefully they get these guys on their back. Keeps putting them on the front. this one. You're still a threat, huh? Exposed my rear. This guy was not getting up off me anytime soon.
Break free!
I think that's a bullet. Nope, that was a missile. I just could not hit it. Oh yeah, I'll
this is gonna be fun.
In fact, take that and the upgrade for the main gun. They're blue? Weird. New enemy types? Yep, definitely new enemy type. Huh. You did say stealth section, right? Yeah, you definitely said stealth. Sniper? Let's keep the rockets for now. Good choice keeping the rockets. Good choice on that.
Hold your horses. We're forming up here.
Get out of the way.
Why am I not surprised there's a Wikipedia feat? Excuse me?
That must be a new type of robot.
Just digging its own brain.
Oh my god, it digs. Oh my god! It was coming right for me, and I didn't even notice. It just, I couldn't see anything. It was just dust and bullet spray. That's all I could see when it was charging for me. Oh.
wish you could cancel this early.
Hold your horses! We're forming up here!
Still, administering epi. Not what I was after, but it'll do.
That must be a new type of Romanoff.
Just digging its own brain.
Thanks a lot. Wow, thank you so much. Put me right into the fucking shit. Put me right into the shit. Right to the fucking thing. I can't even. Cannot even.
The enemies appear on
the fucking tower right on my right side. Just
keep pushing.
Randomly guess what side to dive on. Fucking hit the goddamn tower. Ugh. That was upsetting. Alright. I hear my dad stopping around upstairs. I gotta go take care of that. I think he wants to go do some shit tonight. Nothing too big, but... I gotta take care of it. It's like shopping stuff. Right. I've been putting it on my crazy. Is this a new mission? Is this Act 1, Mission 2? Did it save properly? I'm always worried about that. I don't know if I can, like, reload from a checkpoint or from a save. I don't know how it works. Is I can push forward until it saves again, maybe.
Super 35.
Super 35. Good to know you're okay.
Thanks, Bravo 6 Actual. We shook the enemy and we're approaching your location.
Super 35, the skies are not clear. Elena, is there anywhere they can land?
There's a landing zone up ahead.
Good. Super 35.
Pretty sure if you quit, it reloads the last checkpoint. Awesome. Let's see if we can snag another one after all this story stuff here. They could give us a checkpoint after this. Hopefully.
Elena, how should we proceed?
If you cross the drawbridge and cut through the terminal, you'll end up right on top of the highway.
The drawbridge is up, and it ain't moving.
Then you're just going to have to find the manual controls on the other side.
He just keeps smoking all the time, huh?
Burns, have Super 35 land on the opposite bank.
Gotcha! You hear that, Super 35? Land on the other side of the bridge!
Enemy fire!
Super 35, provide air support! Land when we clear these assholes out! Happy hunting, Bubble 6.
Saving content. Checkpoint. All right. I'm gonna get this. How does this work?
If you lose that transport, you'll lose all means of further infiltrating the colony. Watch out for any sign of enemy forces.
Be careful what's advised.
Wow. I like this weapon. It's pretty cool. What's causing this? It dives right into the fucking thing. Whatever. I said I would, but I gotta try and get through this first. I gotta try, now that I keep putting it off, I can't help it. I get into video games and I wanna play. God damn it. Let's see if I can get through this. At least this, we'll give it one shot. Transport's almost dead.
That confirms no resistance on the far bank. Landing now.
Sniper. And some handguns. Or hand grenade, I guess. That's good. Yeah, this lock-on one is not as great as it's gotta be. It's cool, but it doesn't seem to hurt big targets, I guess. It's more for little guys, locking on lots of little dudes.
Everyone to the central plaza!
Another two drill transports breaching the surface.
Well, this is gonna be interesting.
What the fuck? And he's perfectly guarded. Oh, thank you. Thank you. One chance I had. One chance I had at being cool and doing something awesome. Fuck it all up. Yeah. Yeah, I know. Guarding its butthole perfectly. Well, maybe not perfectly. Okay, there we go. But it was really guarding its butthole, wasn't it? Yeah, that's shitty. I hate that. Oh, well. I'm pretty sure if you hit, Yeah. I mean, it's entirely upgraded. That's true. It's completely upgraded. I haven't used it before. It also doesn't, like, hit the weak points because of the angle it comes from. Yeah, it just... I don't know. It seems okay for, like... clearing out the little guys.
They're connected to the highway on the other side.
All right, I really gotta stop now. I'm getting upset over stupid shit too. It's just, I don't know. Again. So I think my assault rifle is all fully upgraded now, right? It can't get any better. Pretty sure that's the case. I guess it worked. It's a decent weapon. If it was upgraded, it'd probably be better. I would hope. Ooh. Much rather have the rocket launcher, though. My most humblest of opinions. Anyways, I gotta pick that up. I gotta pick all that up again when I play next time. Let's see. Title screen. I did checkpoint save, so we'll just see what happens when I load from there later. Pretty much ran assault rifle, HMG, one of shotgun, rocket launcher the entire game. Ah, yeah, that's basically what I'm doing. Like, that's basically what I'm doing. I like it. I like the heavy. I like the assault, and I like the heavy machine gun. Those are really fun to play with. Good bullets. I like them very much. And the rocket launcher is fun to have, too. I don't really care for the other stuff. The shotgun's kind of eh. Everything's kind of except the rocket launcher, and I kind of want to utilize that LFE thing, but I wasn't doing it very good. In any case, I think I'm good for the night, man. Thanks for hanging out, dude. It's good seeing you, as always. You, Monica, everybody else that stopped by. I believe some Wednesday Night Fights happens tonight. I'll probably catch that sometime midnight or something like that. So I'm going to go get busy, go get some food, take care of Dad, do all sorts of shit. Have a good night, dude. Hopefully I will see you tomorrow. Probably not Alex, but I mean, if it's not Alex, it's going to be some Vanquish. And I'm going to try and get some colors for the fucking guy tonight, too. I'm going to go look up some guides or something and see how the fuck to do normal and hopefully do hard survival as well and get those colors. Because I don't want to wait until the shop comes out. Could be many months until I can actually just buy the colors. Any case, have a good one, man.